guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So
let's do it one more time.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Joy, and on my channel I'm gonna show you many cool ways to do things, but let's just start with DIY fashion. For this video I made a shrug cum dress. So that material, I bought it only for 100 rupees, and the stitching time was 1 hour. So this is how the dress looks, and I'm gonna show you how to wear it in different styles. Okay, so let's get it started.
To Ramchandrapuram in Bangalore to get my materials. I really love this place because the quality of the fabric is really good and it's so affordable. Will enjoy this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more DIY fashion. So without further ado, let's get started. This is my material. It's yellow floral net fabric. I really love this color and I think it suits every skin tone. The first thing I did was I cut a little fabric and kept it aside. This will be my sleeve portion. Take an old t-shirt, measure it, but remember, go up a size. Measure it twice for front and back. Once it's done, mark the center of the fabric and fold it equally from both the sides. This will be the front part. Mark 10 cm from the center. 5 cm from the side. Join the dots and sew it. This will be the shoulder line. Now take the material which you kept it aside for the sleeves, fold the fabric and sew it. Given lining along my stitches because I don't want my threads to come out. Now place the sleeve so its line and shoulder line becomes parallel. Cut out the excess part. Do the same for the other sleeve. Place the sleeves at the end of shoulder line. Mark and cut the armhole and sew the sleeves. Now you need to fold the corners at an angle and sew it. Once it's done, mark where you want to put your buttons and hooks. Hem all the edges and we are finished. guys so much for watching. I love how this piece turned out and the fact I was able to make it under 100 rupees. As usual, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.